So Jesse Smollett is set to be released from prison. Those 150 days surely came mighty fast. So my question is, does he still have to pay his restitution? Is he still going to be on probation since he's being let out of jail? Anybody have the answer to that? I'm just asking.